ain't I?
G'day, Cobber. Those rotten thrills will be the end of me. They've taken to throwing rocks at the cable cars. It's a disgrace, that's what it is.
Leave it to me, Ranger Ken.
You're a dead set legend, mate.
Thank you.
rotten thrills are lighting fires all over the place. That's irresponsible, that's what it is.
Yeah, too right.
The department has sent me a snowball launcher to sort it out. But mate, I wouldn't have a clue how to operate the thing. Could you help me out? Short end of the stick that time. How about giving it another go? Mate, you're doing great.
10 seconds later.
Showed those thrills a thing or two. You know what, mate? I want to make you an honorary ranger. I don't have a spare badge on me, but I do have this funny rock I found earlier.
Bonza!
What a ripper of an effort. You knocked the stuffing out of those thrills and made the cable car safe. I reckon you deserve this, Ty. It's a little something from the department to thank you for all your trouble.
You beauty!
Thank you. Bye.
Again, Ty. By the way, little Kiki found this in a log. I know you collect them, so it's all yours.
Wicked!
Let's you and me race, brah. Betcha, Thunder Egg, you can't beat me!
Later.
Lucky as all. But fair is fair. Next time I'll beat you. Sweet.
Later.
Later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Thank you.